the Reynolds Farm Equipment Christmas Light Show on Industrial. 37 in Fishers turns 25 this season. John Tuohy /Indistar woke it. The tree is lit and fireworks begin during Downtown Indy's 54th annual Circle of Lights presented by IBUHASH 481 on Monument Circle, Indianapolis, Friday, November 25, 2016. Their grandmother Helen Williams watches from behind, photo, Jenna Watson /Indistar, by photo. There's nothing better for the soul than taking in the holiday season with a drive-through Christmas lights displays. Whether you are an adult, or a kid at heart, here are some of the best ways to view them around Indianapolis. 1. Catch the 2 million lights spanning more than 400 displays around the famous oval at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway's lights at the Brickyard November 17 to December 30. $25 per car Monday to Wednesday, $30 Thursday to Saturday, $50 for vehicles with 15 plus passengers. Speedy passes also available for an additional cost. IndianapolisMotorSpeedway.com. A link has been posted to your Facebook feed. 2. Bring your own beer and pedal a 16-passenger bike through a lit-up Fishers with the Pint Cycles Holiday Lights Tours December 1 through December 31, $415 for group of 16 or $30 per person, thbitcycle.com. 3. Hit holiday favorite Christmas at the zoo where twinkling lights surround the seals, sea lions, walruses and tigers. November 24 to 26, 29 to 30, December 1 to 3, 6 to 10, 30 to 23, 26 to 30. Standard zoo admission is $9.95 for children and $12.95 for adults. IndianapolisZoo.com. 4. Drive through the longtime tradition Reynolds Farm Christmas light display where a million bulbs illuminate a 57-foot-tall abominable snowman and donations benefit a local food bank. November 21 to January 1, free, donations accepted. 5. Keep it classic with a stroll around Monument Circle during the Circle of Lights to see the Soldiers and Sailors Monument transformed into a giant Christmas tree made of more than 4,000 lights. Lighting of the tree is November 24 and remains lit throughout the season, free, doubtowardy.org. A link has been posted to your Facebook feed. 6. Take an evening garden walk with millions of lights that dance along to music, beverages and fire pits to roast s'mores at White Lights at U Fields. November 19 to January 7, $8 to $20, free for children 5 and under, discoveryofields.org. 7. Watch in awe as more than 30 sets of larger-than-life lantern pieces light up the Indiana State Fairgrounds Celebration Park for the Chinese Lantern Festival November 24 to January 7, $10 to $15, free for children 4 and under, IndianaLaterfest.com. 8. Watch as Broad Ripple lights up. For the holidays complete with a Kids Wonderland Activity Village and Twilight Parade December 3, free, broadripplelightsup.org. 9. Celebrate the magic of the season when Fisher's Nickel Plate District transforms into a winter wonderland, complete with a place to leave letters for Santa begins November 30 through holiday season, free, fishers.in.us. Call Indistar mobile producer Amy Hailey at 317-444-6281. Follow her on Twitter and Instagram, at Amib Hailey and on Facebook. Call Indistar reporter Marissa Miller at 317-444-6123. Follow her on Twitter, at Marissa Miller.